code in class 6. Today we are going to study about headline tags. Headline tags are used to display headings on web page on various sizes. HTML document supports 6 level of heading tags: H1, H2, H3, H4, H5, H6. So, if we use H1 tags, that is the biggest headline. Then H6 tag, that is the smallest headline. Now, Angelina, you can start typing. First, these are the HTML tags. You can type it. Then, after typing, we can use the headlines in the center position. The main heading we can use in the center position. So that's why we are using H1 align, then equal center, then close the tag, then my heading, then close the tag. So then the H1 title will be displayed in the center of the web page. Then second one is the H2, my heading. Then that we can type it and it will be shown in the left side. Another one is H3, my heading. So H3 means that is the smaller of H2. Then H4, my heading. Then again H5. Then you can see align left my heading. Then this heading will be displayed on the left side of the web page. Then H6 displayed in the right side. H6 align right my heading. So then body HTML closed.
So I have done, sir.
You have completed.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Completed. Then if you completed, then you can save it as HTML file. So at the end, you should put .html.
Okay.
Don't forget it. All HTML document should be saved
.html.
And the extension of .html. See. Then browser can easily identify it. Yes, this is the HTML file. According to that, it will be shown.
Okay, sir.
Yes. Okay, fine, great. Your headings are displayed as we written on the board. Then my heading, that is displayed on the center page.
And then, sir, most biggest font.
The H1, that is the biggest font, that is the heading. Then the another ones, then according to that, then you can see, then H6, that is the smallest one. H6 is the smallest one. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, fine. So this is the process. By using the HTML code, we can make different headings. So these are the tags. And also we can display the heading on the center position, then left position, then right position. According to our wish, we can display the tags, the headings.
Okay,
okay, fine. Thank you.